stop in and sit there and drink all your booze. A dog never grumbles, he never complains. He's never downhearted or blue. And when he's complaining outside in the rain, he'll come in and share it with you. A dog will avenge you. A dog's love is true. He'll die for his master, it's said. And when the thunder rolls and the rain's pouring down, he'll come and hide under your bed. Now my wife, she complains that he stinks up the room, but to me that old dog smells just fine. All it took was a whiff of my wife's new perfume. She calls it Chanel number 9. My wife doesn't like dogs, now that's really no news. He's not welcome around here anymore. Perhaps because he chewed up her best pair of shoes and hop-chucked all over the floor. Now my wife's really sore, and she says it is time to choose between that dog and your wife. Well, I hope she's just kidding, because I really would hate to see her walk out of my life. We do have our problems, I'm sure you'll agree, but it's really not grounds for divorce. And I hope we resolve them quite soon, for you see, I'm thinking.